People in Kansas City joined thousands across the country today at rallies in support of gay marriage. This after California voters approved a constitutional ban on same-sex marriage. KMBC News' Beth Chapman live at the Plaza Night where that rally was held today. Pretty big crowd out there, Beth.
That's right, Jerry. And even though gay marriages are not legal in Kansas or Missouri, hundreds of people showed up here at the J.C. Nichols Fountain today to show that they care about the issue and the people affected.
That marriage is a civil right that should be available to all Americans.
They stood in the bitter cold to send a message that even though gay marriage is illegal here, many people support it.
We hope to pull people together and put a face on the issue and let people know that there are a lot of people in the Kansas City metro area that do believe in equality for all.
What do we want?
Equal rights!
When do we want?
Now!
Rallies are being held in all 50 states today to attract attention to gay unions and what happened in California on Election Day, where voters stripped court-approved gay marriages.
What we're trying to accomplish is to provide some awareness that the election the referendum in California denied people basic civil rights. Not only denied them, but took away rights that the Supreme Court of that state gave them.
A small group of protesters edged the crowd and held signs across the street. But the people who organized this Stop the Hate rally had far greater numbers. And on this day, voices that are carrying a message across the country.
I don't know about you, but my God is a loving God and not a hateful one.
Back live, in addition to overturning the law in California on Election Day, there were also laws limiting or overturning gay marriages in Florida, Arizona, and Arkansas. Jerry?